from bank. Okay, I took loan from bank. So bank will give me money. So that money, I took the loan from bank. So that money is called the principal. Okay, I borrowed from the bank. Okay, for some period of time. Okay, for 1 year. I took loan for 1 year. So that is called the, that money is called the principal. So that money is called the principal. Okay, so for principal we can write P also. For 1 year I took. Okay, but while giving that money, bank charged some extra money on that. Okay, bank charged some extra money on that. That is called the interest. See, bank gave me the loan for 1 year. While return the loan, I have to pay principal plus extra money, means that is called the interest. What is interest understood? Bank charged some extra money. That is called the interest. Okay, for 1 year they gave me to use na. So bank will charge some extra money on that. Okay, that is called the interest. So interest. So see, bank gave me the loan. Okay, that money is called the principal. Bank will charge some extra amount on that. That is called the interest. So at the after 1 year, I have to return to the bank. So I will return to the bank. What I will return to the bank? Amount. So when I will return to the bank amount, what I will return? Bank gave me the money. Okay, that is principal. Principal. Okay, bank gave me the money, that is principal. Okay, and bank charged some extra money on that for 1 year, that is called the interest. So when I will return to the bank that loan, when I will return to the bank, that time I have to pay principal plus interest. That time I have to return principal plus interest. So amount, amount means what? Principal plus interest. So what amount I will return? I will return principal plus interest to the bank, means amount I will return to the bank. Okay, then about simple interest, the way of calculating interest where principal is not changed. Okay, is called simple interest. Now let's see the formula for simple interest. Simple interest means SI. Okay, simple interest. See, here I am writing simple interest. For simple interest we can write SI also. Simple interest is equal to principal multiplied by rate multiplied by T. PRT. T means time. Okay, upon 100. T means time or period, we can say. Okay, so P means principal, R means rate of interest, and T means time, means period. How, for how many years? Okay, upon 100. This is the formula to find the simple interest. To find the simple interest, what is the formula? P multiplied by R multiplied by T upon 100. P means principal, R means rate of interest, okay, and T means it is time or period. How, for how much time, for how much period it is, okay, upon 100. Let's solve exercise 8.3, question number 9. Find each amounts to be paid at the end of 3 years in each case. Okay, so how much amount to be paid, that we have to find. So amount paid, what is the formula to amount paid? Amount is equal to principal plus interest. See, we have to find the amount to be paid. Okay, so amount is equal to, amount is equal to principal plus interest. Okay, amount is equal to principal plus interest. But now see here, principal we know, but interest we don't know. So we should find first interest. Okay, so let's find the interest. Okay, so interest is equal to, interest means 1000, 0 get cancelled. Okay, now 12 are, what is the square of 12? 144. See, you can do the multiplication and you can write, but you should know now squares. Multiple by now gives 3. Okay, so now 3 fours are 12. 1 is carry, 3 fours are 12 and 1, 13. 1 is carry, 3 ones are 3 and 1, 4. So what we got? Rupees 432. What we got? Interest. Interest we got rupees 432. Now interest we got. Now what we have to find? Find the amount. So amount is equal to principal plus interest. So principal how much it is given? Rupees 1200. Okay. And interest we got 432 plus 432. So 0 plus 2, 2. 0 plus 3, 3. 2 plus 4, 6. 1. So how much amount paid? Amount to be paid 1632 rupees 1632. So find the amount to be paid at the end of 3 years. Okay, at the end of 3 years amount paid rupees 1632. Okay, let's solve now question number B. Principal is given rupees 7500. Rate of interest is given 5% per annum and time is given 3 years. How much time is given? 3 years. So right here now, interest, what we have to find? We have to find the amount. But to find the amount, first we should know the interest. See, amount is equal to what it is? Amount is equal to principal plus interest. Okay, principal plus interest. Now see, find the amount. Amount we have to find. What is the formula to find the amount? Principal plus interest. Now principal 7500, but we don't know the interest. So let's find first interest. So interest is equal to P multiplied by T multiplied by R upon 100. Okay. To find the interest, what is the formula? P multiplied by T multiplied by R upon 100. P means principal. So how much principal is given? Rupees 7500. Okay. So write here 7500 T. Time is given 3 years. See, period is given 3 years. So 3 multiplied by R. R means rate of interest. Okay. R means rate of interest, 5% per annum. PA means per annum, means per year. Okay, so 5 upon 100. Okay, so now let's calculate this. Upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Now 675 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5. So let's calculate this, okay? 75 multiple by 3 is here. I am showing you 75 multiple by 3. 3 5s are 15. Okay? 3 7s are 21 and 1, 22. So 225 we got. 75 multiple by 3, 225. So 225 multiple by 5. Okay? 5 5s are 25. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 2, 12. Okay, 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 2, 12. So 1 is carry here, 5 2s are 10 and 1, 11. So what we got? For this what we got? 1125. So interest how much we got? 1125. And what we have to find? We have to find the amount. So amount is equal to P plus I. Okay, P plus I. P means principal, I means interest. So principal how much it is given? 7500. Okay, and interest how much we got? See, this is interest how much we got? 1125. Okay, so 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 2, 2. 5 plus 1, 6. 7 plus 1, 8. Okay. So rupees 8625. So how much amount to be paid? Amount rupees 8625. Okay, so what amount we got? 8625. How much amount we got? Rupees 8625. Okay. Question number 10. What rate gives rupees 280 as a interest? 280 as a interest on sum of rupees 56,000. Okay. In 2 years. So what is given, that we'll write here first. Okay. So given. What is given? What rate gives? What rate means we have to find here rate. Rate is not given. We have to find the rate. What rate gives rupees 280 as an interest? So interest is given. Interest, how much it is given? Rupees 280. See, rupees 280. This is interest is given on a sum of rupees. Sum of rupees means this amount is, what to say for this? Principal. Okay. Sum of means this borrow amount. Okay. How, what it is? 56,000. So what we have to say for that? Principal is equal to rupees 56,000. Okay. In 2 years. Means time is given 2 years. Okay. Period is given 2 years. So 2 years. And what it is asked? What rate? What rate means we have to find the rate of interest. Okay. We have to find the rate. R we have to find. Okay. What is the formula to find the interest? See, here I will write. See. Interest is equal to, we have to write, see. We know interest, we know principal, we know time, we know only R we have to find. So let's write the formula for interest. Interest is equal to P multiple by T multiple by R upon 100. Formula we know, then write this. Okay. Now, interest, how much it is given? Rupees 280. See, interest, how much it is given? Rupees 280. Interest is given rupees 280. So, down of interest, write 280. Okay. Principal is given 56,000. Okay. Rupees 56,000. So write here 56,000. Okay. Now period is given 2 years. So in the place of T write 2. Rate we have to find. We don't know the rate. That only we have to find. So write R as it is. Okay. Upon 100. See, just what I did. This, all the values I put it in the formula. Interest is given 280 rupees. Principal is given 56,000. See, in the place of principal I have written 56,000 rupees. T in the place of T. 2 years it is given. So 2. Rate not given. So write multiple by R as it is upon 100. Okay. Now this we have to solve. See, 100 is here. Divide. If we will transfer to left hand side, then it will become multiplied. Okay. So 280 multiplied by 100 will transfer to left hand side. So what will remain here? 56,000 multiplied by 2 multiplied by R. Okay. Instead of doing this calculation, we will transfer this amount to this side. Okay. So, or you can calculate this also. Simply now 20. See here, 56,000 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. Okay. So let's divide. 28,000 divided by 56,000. Okay. So what will remain here? 2 multiplied by R. Okay. What will remain here? 2 multiplied by R. 56,000 we divided here. Okay. It is here multiplied. Transfer to this side. So it will become divide. So upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. So what will remain here now? See. 28, 1s are 28. 28, 2s are 56. So what we got here? 1 upon 2 is equal to 2 multiplied by R. Now 2 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So 1 upon 2 divided by 2. See, 1 upon 2 divided by 2. Why divided by 2? See, 2 is here multiplied. We transfer to left hand side, so it will become divide. So what will remain here? R means it is remain. Now 2 is divided, so let's write reciprocal of that number. See, multiply by 2. What is the reciprocal of 2? 1 upon 2. 1 upon 2 is equal to R. Now 1 multiple by 1? 1. 2 2's are 4 is equal to R. Okay. Now see, 1 upon 4. So let's divide. Okay. See, 1 divided by 4. For 1 we will divide by 4. 4 zeros are 0. 1 minus 0, 1. Okay. Give here decimal point. So here also give decimal point. 0, we have to include here 0. After decimal point, for till 2 digit we have to find the answer. Okay, so take this 0 down. 4 2's are 8. Okay, 10 minus 8, 2. Now include one more 0 here. Take this 0 down. 4 5's are 20. Okay, 4 5's are 20. So what we got? 0.25. So 0.25. So what we got? Rate we got 0.25. Okay. So rate what we got? 0.25. Percent. What will come? Percent. So R is equal to 0.25%. So what is the rate? 0.25%. That only it is asking the question. What rate? Find the rate. So rate is 0.25%. Okay.